longs to be reborn. I hear a voice calling to me that will not subside. Though I may be weary and battered, body and tatters, I will go on again and rebuild this frail world. Even if the ones that I fight for are frightened of me, sacrifice is no price to pay. If we let them come through with a might of